right, everybody, this is the maiden voyage with the new truck. Got a trailer attached. We're going up to Southern Mass. Now, I'm sure the title of the video is going to give away what I'm getting, but you're just gonna have to wait and see, and follow me as I drive up there. Got it loaded, got it strapped down. Let's see how it goes. can't feel anything. I'm only going 20 miles an hour, but it accelerates like normal. I'm on the power level 1 of my Edge tuner here, which I think is the towing level. It's a lot more mild-mannered in 0 and 1 rather than the higher levels. And of course, you're going to break stuff in the higher levels anyway. Putting out too much power. I will say, I love my first-gen Dodge. It's been great to me. But even right now, you'd definitely be feeling the weight. And it'd probably be smoking and choking and, you know, being an old 12 now. It's done all the work for me, though. We're about to get on the highway. Let's see. So far, it is just, this is a night and day difference between my first gen. Like, I can't feel the weight. I can't hardly even feel the weight. It's amazing. Braking is a little bit slower, obviously. You have to press the pedal a little harder. But it's just unbelievable. I didn't expect this. Well, actually, I should have expected. I knew it was going to snow, but I thought it was going to snow later. Luckily, it started getting like this after I got off the highway. And I'm actually in 4x4 right now. Usually, I don't do that on pavement that's pretty clean, considering it's a back road. But I just went up a hill with that load behind me, and I was spinning my wheels. Zigzagging and fishtailing back and forth. And the tail was trying to wag the dog a little bit. Luckily, it was a relatively short hill, but it was still unnerving. I don't know if this is this might be open diff. I'm not really sure. I'll figure it out one day. But my tires were spinning. I guess that's one of the downsides of a dually. You have more surface area, so you're floating more. You're not digging in. So I got a couple windy hills, uphill pulls coming up. So cross your fingers. I think with 4x4 it'll be just fine. I'm sorry I didn't do the cold start. I'll do a cold start video for you at some point. Diesel fuel just like
it, everybody. Thanks for watching, and make sure to hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button if you enjoyed this, and hit the subscribe button because there's going to be a lot more videos of this machine, both running it and working on it. So stay tuned, everybody.